everybody. I have the Cabbage Patch Kids School playset, and I am here with my mom.
Hey, everyone. How are you today?
Or tonight, because it's nighttime while I'm recording, but it's probably daytime while it uploads. Not uploads, but on YouTube, whatever it's called. Okay, so I'm going to open this, and I'll see you guys in a few. I am back, and I open the toy. Right there and right there. So, let's introduce our little doll. Come on over. It didn't actually come with a checklist. So, we just have to name her. I'm going to name her Samantha. Hold on. Ah, my mom's taking the phone. There we go. Samantha. Okay, she will be a kid. I just put the desk's wrong way, so I gotta fix that. And we got introduced our other one, so come on over. Like I said, they don't come with checklists. This didn't actually come with the playset. I just got it out of my room. So, I lost the checklist. What are you doing?
I zoomed in.
They're really hard to sit in here. Especially her with the braid thing.
Lily, grab your arm.
What? Sorry, my mom's holding the camera. And Okay, there we go. And he's going to be our other student. Ah, where are you? Our other student. What?
Need a stand.
Yes, we do need a stand. We don't have a stand right now. We're just doing it with my mom's phone. Then I can make videos by myself. Mm-hmm. But no, my mom has to watch. Because she's holding the camera. There we go. And we have to introduce our teacher. She's going to be our teacher. So we got to name them. So I forgot to name that one. I'm going to name that one Jack. And I'm going to name this one Sarah. So she's going to be the teacher. She could just stand right over here. So Sarah is going to give you a tour of the school.
Mrs.
What?
You gotta say Mrs. Yes. For a teacher. Oops. Sorry.
What?
I get it.
The ball fell.
I get
it. Fine. Hello, class. My name is Mrs. Sarah, and I will be your teacher. Or, I am your teacher. Sorry, I'm still getting used to this YouTube thing. I have to do this with my opposite hand, so. Ah. So, I will give you a tour of the school. Over here, we have our chalkboard. I will be writing down like math questions and stuff. Can you still see with my hand here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Over here, we have our chart that says words.
Ah! pause this for a minute.
Sorry, my mom had to pause it for a second. Here we have the piano, our fish tank, our books, our trophy. And if you follow me over here, class, we have the playground. We have a slide that is really fun.
What was it? Samantha.
Samantha, can you please try the slide out really quick? Whee! That was fun. And we have the swing. Jack, can you please try the swing out for us? The slide just fell off.
Oh, it did.
Got it. The ladder just fell. Oh, got you. We'll just put that down. What?
This is a hot mess. Okay, go.
So, and if we go upstairs here, I don't know why I added that extra so, but if we go upstairs here, we have your lockers. So, here's your locker. Only one opens.
And that's it?
Yes. Okay, so that's your locker. And we have a desk and an extra desk.
Right, you can pretend.
Extra desk. And let's get school started. Back to your seats, everybody. Actually, Samantha, can you please read the... Wait, we have to do morning announcements. Okay, so say here if you're here. Oh. Hold on. They could hear you. They could hear you. My mom's saying stuff. Don't listen. Okay. Samantha, here. Jack, here. Okay, Samantha, please read that chart. Cat. Dog, mouse, bird, rabbit, and hamster. Good job! Jack, can you please read the chart? Sure. Cat, dog, mouse, bird, rabbit, and hamster. Good job.
Sorry.
So, I'm going to write a math problem down. What does 2 plus 1 equal, class? Samantha? 4? Nope. Jack? 3. Perfect. Recess time. Yay. Yay. And that's it for today. You see me. That's it for today. Have a happy Thanksgiving. So make sure you subscribe and give or press the like button if you like this video. Bye. Did you stop it?